We were staying in a hotel that is nestled here in the Italian countryside, and it was founded back in 1850. But right up the road from us is a town that has proof of human settlement as far back as 1000 AC. Needless to say, as we were exploring the town, we were completely smitten by the roads, the bridges, the streets, the buildings. The architecture was amazing. And it got my wheels to turning. So this is Life Lessons from Architecture. Form follows function. It's a very simple principle in architecture that simply means before you give an object its form, you must first decide what is its function. It makes sense, right? You wouldn't just go out and start making a bridge without first knowing the distance it has to cover and the weight that it has to bear. It's upon knowing this that you start to give this object its form. This is where it becomes a metaphor for life. I believe we've been fed this idea of the perfect form and we've been blindly pursuing it for so long that we haven't stopped and asked, what is the purpose? We think we should look like models, but we haven't stopped and asked, what is the point of a model? A model adorns fashion wear, which is not too far from the function of a mannequin, which is not too far from the function of a hanger. So in pursuit to look like a model, you've begun the pursuit to give your body the function of a hanger. See, I believe if we stop this madness of just going to form without function, if we stop and give ourselves the function first and begin to decide, what is it I want this physical form to achieve? Bear life, summit mountains, run marathons. When you decide what the function is, the form will naturally develop. It's important to have that function because form without function teeters on existence without purpose. It is in that purpose and in that function that I believe we find fulfillment.